Appreciate you guys coming out and supporting true hip hop. Before we go any further, I want to tell you guys a little story real quick. Actually, I want to ask you guys a question before I get into my story. How many of you guys remember the Executioners? What up? You know what's crazy? About 4 years ago, we were supposed to do a tour of Australia. Some of you may remember that. Probably bought tickets and shit for the shows and all that. But what ended up happening was we actually broke up like 2 weeks before the fucking tour was supposed to start. I'm lying actually. It's not so much that we broke up. I left the group. The tour got fucked up. Never came out here. So it was like unfinished business. Thank God, my man Rock Raider made it possible for all of us to come back on out. Real quick, let me emphasize this. The reason we're out here is because of this man right here, Rock Raider. What up? Him and his friend Jimmo, who lives out here in Australia, put the whole tour together. Raider was like, yo man, we got unfinished business out there in Australia. We gotta go and finish what we started. So here we are. Before you guys leave, make sure you stop at the bar and pick up some CDs or a t-shirt. Support this shit, for real. Y'all motherfuckers with me? I think they're ready for you, Raider.
Make some noise for DJ Rock Raider, y'all! Grandmaster, that is!
All right, we're gonna do some group shit first. Is that cool with y'all?
Yeah!
All right, cool.
Supremacy. Rock. Right.
Yeah. Hi, this is Redman. Rock Raider. What's good, my nigga? I've been watching your tapes for years, dog. You a swift motherfucker. You dirty motherfucker. You.
just killed it. You know what I mean? He just left everybody breathless. That's what it is, y'all. Y'all want some more out there?
Yeah!
I can't hear you. Y'all want some more? Make some noise.
Yeah!